We start with breaking news in the southwest suburbs. One person is dead after being shot on I-80. It happened during the evening rush near LaGrange Road. Illinois State Police still investigating tonight, but say a person of interest was taken into custody.